Well, day 2, MD04 2018, Friday the 11th May, aforementioned day, 6:37 hours British summer time, refreshed and ready to go. First stop, Costa Coffee.
Timing, 8 o'clock on the dot. Costa Coffee, coffee and bacon, King's Free, it's just to start. Let's go in.
An emergency pint of old hooky. Oh, that no agenda show. Stormy gets a mention.
Some more beer. Yeah, some food. Imperial.
They just had Dancing on the Moon in the Moonlight by Thin Lizzy on. Now it's Dancing on the Moon. 70s? Late 70s, early 80s. Carpet for Mr. Manning. This is Atlantic by Sharp, 4 point something, gave it 3 last time. Not bothering the land tap. Yeah, and that's right. All day brekkie, bit of raw tomato, and a bit of toast. And chips. That'll do.
It's been a while. Got some new balls in the beer gardens. And the right, and put it in the pot. Beer in hand.
Okay, Gravity. Bit of carpet for Mr. Manning, which is actually good. This is from Brew York. Jarsa, J-A-R-S-A, Session Ale, 3.7% alcohol by volume. It says juicy and refreshing. But the note taken. Ooh, it is quite juicy. It's very nice actually. Be pleasant a bit.
It's a bit blowy. Went back to the beer house. A very May-like.
Starting right to left, and Lemon Brett Sour from Chorlton, who do lots of sours, and I love them. This is 5.7% alcohol by volume, earthy, funky sour. Not for the novice. For the old man. That is really, really, really good. That's a B++. Looks a bit grey out. Remember in the good old bad old days when beers had names like Old Smelly and Pig's Trotter? This is DDH IPA Citra BBC from Cloudwater. However, sort of a list of ingredients, 6.5% alcohol by volume, fruit bomb. Sort of more orangey lemony push forward. B++ and a bit. Because that's SI. Oatmeal mouthfeel. Deja. Hoken stomp. Publicity. Right. 5.6% cactus. Coffee. Rich coffee. Bitter. B++. Cactus. Cologne style lager.
It'd be worth it.
Cost and grounded from Bristol. This is no worth. 4.4% alcohol by volume.
It's just amazing.
Malty aroma. Quite malty. Very malty. And a malty finish. B plus. I haven't tried this yet. As in, just opened the can. Although I've been to the brewery, which is on an industrial estate in Bermondsey. Easy Peeler, 4 pure, 4% alcohol by volume, and it mentions super juicy tangerine and citrus. Seems fair. Oh, yeah. This is like fruit drink. Oh yeah, and at 4%, that'll do. That's a easy B++.